Listen to me, Private. This is battle. This is war. You will do exactly as I say, what I say. Now get out on that field and fight. Man, Jimmy, I don't know what to do. I'm not trained for war. They just came into my house where I was eating my chicken noodle soup and said, hey, you're in the war. Ow! Oh, you did that once more. Coming up there. Ow! All right, that's it. Here I come.
He said private.
Your excellence in combat and bravery while on the battlefield have given us the decision of letting you go home, soldier. Great job! Can I leave too? No, there's a battle about 6 miles down the road. You're stationed there next. Let's go, soldier! One, two, one, two, one, two! I can't believe it! He left me here! Oh, when I get home, I'm gonna get back at him so bad, that sellout!
Give me the gold or die.
Oh, this is a perfect opportunity to get back at that idiot.
Excuse me?
What? Oh, I mean, no, that guy down there has it.
Oh, I see him.
Gotta watch out for those gunmen. Feel bad for that guy, though.
Got
him! Was your friend wearing a white jacket?
Oh! Damn it! Shoot him again!
I'm out of bullets.
Give me that gun!
Now that I've done something for you, you must do something for me.
But I used your... You didn't even hurt him! I did!
I want you to walk into the warehouse and scare everybody with your bomb! Upon which I will supply. I want you to change your voice so no one will know who you are.
Fine!
Okay, nobody move. I got a bomb strapped to my chin. One push in his awkward.
I wonder how Rob's doing.
To me.
What do you get when you guzzle down sweets?
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What are you at getting terribly fat? What do you think will come of that?